have a baby monkey here. HeiDi. Eating alone. Strangely nice. Today we did not see Luna. Who is Luna? Can't see a monkey here, so on a tree here. I would like to say thank you to my two Roma, my top friend Alan N, that support the monkey food to the monkey in this mountain. You are a very good person. Spend your own money for the monkey food, and today we have like this kind of food. This food we can eat for all kind of people, even those people, monkey, the kid, the children, they can eat all. That is why I bring this food to the monkey. In my country, does not sell the food for monkey, but we can use the food, normal like food for people, for monkey as well. This is why I buy this one for the monkey. She's a big girl. She has a red face. See the load? She is happy with the food because it is very delicious. Now I am looking for Kimmy. Kimmy is Kimmy right now. name. Hello, baby. Baby, sweetie. Without reply. His name, I don't know. Baby monkey got a coconut. This is a cave, mountain cave is a little bit high. From a distance. It is a little bit high from this stand. Kimmy? Hello? This is Kimmy? I'm not sure whether he is or not, but the face is the same. So Kimmy, he got a tree, but now that's all. What have I with each other? Thank you. We have a different face monkey in this mountain, and but some have a similar face. That is why it's very hard to recognize the baby monkey. I think he is a Khmer or not. I'm not sure. Hello, what is that you're doing? Come close to me. You want a food, right? Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I will feed you with the food. Hello.